You're listening to the Alex Jones Broadcasting Network.
The reason there's so many gay people now is because it's a chemical warfare operation. I have the government documents where they said they're going to encourage homosexuality with chemicals so that people don't have children.
Simpering control freaks and big nerd packs taking everything over, ruling everything. I was like, oh yeah, scum, Nazi filth, trash, garbage, maggots.
To feel what the children are feeling. God almighty.
And you can tell they're government operatives. They've got, like, evil in their eyes, you know, hardcore. I mean, their real spirit is...
Parasites will be crushed. I can taste your weakness. Crushing, crushing, crushing.
Magellan's a lot cooler than Justin Bieber. I've had it with control freaks and scum! Murder Africa!
Invasion force! Release us!
You're done drinking your little juices. Well, you're ready to go out and have a baby. You're ready to put makeup on. You're ready to wear a short skirt.
Excuse me. I think my testosterone's going up. This happens every time I start working out a lot again. And I, swam 2 miles this morning pretty hard and ate a big fat steak last night. It's full of hormones, testosterone on its own right. So I'm going a little bit wild today. Excuse me.